Welcome to the Neon Vault, Wichita's home for the best in synthwave, synthpop, future funk, rare 80s, and more. I'm your host, DJ Akira. Up first tonight, it's Absinthe featuring Chelsea Owen of Oceanside 85. Here's Starlight.
We'll be right back. Connection. Verify my latest distraction.
with OU. Before that was Kiile with Constellation from his self-titled album, also Duett with Touch from the Borderline album. Just before that was Cogex with the Protector 101 remix of Hanka from his new EP C33 Remixed. Before that was Index Code with Dark Road from the brand new album Nostalgia. We also heard the Disco Demolition remix of Sirius, a classic from the Alan Parsons Project. And we started the hour with Starlight by Absinthe. Up next is the new division. You're listening to the Neon Vault in KSUN 95.9 FM.
We'll be right back.
Faded Away featuring Many Names with Night Bites from their EP The Wild, the Beautiful, and the Damned. Before that was Straplocked featuring Cashmere 11 with We Made an Impact from the Leecher EP. We also heard Mega Drive with Crimewave 2 from a singles collection released earlier this year. Before that was Brazilian artist Misanthropix with Forbidden Scum. Just before that was Sunn, Jellie with Stargaze on Intricate Records. We started this block with Sextext by The New Division. Up next is a brand new one from Bart, Graft. You're in the mix with DJ Akira on the Neon Vault on KSUN 95.9 Wichita.
Thank you.
Hello Meteor with Paradise Depth from his album Pantropic. Before that was Zayaz with a single Control the Nite. We started this block with Beyond the Pale by Bart Graft from his new album Americana Volume 3. That's it for this week, thanks for listening. To stay in touch, find us on Facebook at facebook.com/7thwavemusic. Saturday, July 21st, I'll be spinning live at Barleycorn's, along with NJuxt, as well as special guests The Encounter and the Charitable Trusts, for the next installment of 7th Wave. Until next time, I'm DJ Akira, for KSUN 95.9 FM.